Noel Murphy, all the way from Ireland, representing the white, the green,
white, orange.
Grand orange, of course. Tell me about fighting at Barclays Center just a couple hours. You're here, you're waiting to go in.
Yeah, I waited to go in. No, we're on early, so this is my third fight at the Barclays. And, you know, it's probably the biggest card I've been at. It's definitely the biggest card I've been on, actually. You know, this week's my first press conference, first big weigh-in. And it was unbelievable. And Katie Taylor was here as well, so it makes it that much more special, you know?
Absolutely. 2 weeks ago, Conor McGregor was here. Floyd will be here tonight. Yeah. What would you tell Floyd Mayweather if you see him tonight?
Watch out.
Why?
Be careful of Conor's left hand. That's what I'd say to him.
You'd warn him, watch out what Conor could do?
Yeah, watch his left hand.
Have you ever sparred him?
I've never sparred him, no.
But you've seen him, you're familiar with him, obviously. You're Irish.
Yeah, and I know of him more than anything. Personally, but you know, I'd be a massive fan of him.
If he's watching, what do you tell Conor?
Conor, best of luck. Enjoy it. He's going to make a lot of money out of it.
Who do you want to see winning that fight?
Conor.
Why?
Because he's Irish.
That's the only reason?
That's it, yeah.
Does he have a chance?
He's got a puncher chance, I guess, but you know, skills wise, you know, you have to give the advantage to Floyd.
Yeah. If you were advising McGregor how to break the shoulder roll, what would you tell him? Because nobody's been able to do it. 49 have tried, 49 have failed.
I'm sure Conor has his own ideas, you know, he's coming in with an MMA style that's kind of unorthodox, so you know, I'm sure he has his own ideas. I don't know what he can do, but I'm sure he's going to give it a good go anyway.
What part of Ireland are you from?
Cork.
Where is that on the map?
It's on the bottom.
On the bottom?
Yeah.
Why are people in Ireland so good in boxing? What's the reason?
I don't know, I guess Irish people just like to fight.
They like to get drunk and fight, which they like more, alcohol or boxing?
I think boxing.
You agree? They like boxing in Ireland?
A little bit of both.
A little bit of both. Any message to your fans and friends back home?
Yeah, thanks a million for everything. McCroom and Cork have got behind me again, so thanks a million.
There you have it. Stay tuned. Look out for Murphy. PSNewReport.com. Melissa back reporting.